Safety is the number one thing, especially when you know doing stuff as far as like action, you know, working with firearms on set, stuff like that. Is just always good to be safe about that. You know, it's serious stuff. You know, we're making film, of course, TV, of course, but at the end of the day, this is real life stuff that could happen. And so, got to be safe. Got to, you know, take the right precautions and be safe. Look out for everyone.
I think everybody is responsible. It's very responsible to be concerned, and that's why you should be responsible not only as a prop master or an armor, but also as an actor, as a producer, as the director, as the production assistants, to say, yes, I see that everything is clear, that everything is safe. And I think that it's just putting, it's the unfortunate part about tragedy, isn't it? You know, that it makes a hyper awareness towards how we need to act to better ourselves. And when we know better, we do better. And I think that this was, unfortunately, there have been tragic reminders that we need to do better.
I feel like, if anything, that's a wake-up call that we need to be just more on point, more responsible. I mean, it's dissimilar from COVID, right? But it's the same thing where, listen, everything we do on a day-to-day basis is potentially dangerous. Walking across the street is potentially dangerous. So I believe if we take responsibility for ourselves and for those around us, things like that don't happen.
We did handle weapons on this show, and we do. And we basically keep our actors safe. You know, it's unfortunate what's happened, but my experience here is that my safety has never been taken for granted. And with that said, my condolences to the families. A really tough time for a family somewhere, you know, so.